Flash up. And that'd be a potion. Alright, I'll have 14 in this bitch for the fucking fourth time. I suck at this shit. I'll do the top 10. And, there's a few honorable mentions that I would try to find, but there's a few. I'm just gonna say that the honorable mentions are from a lot of games. Let's get that out of the way. But this is a top 10 other video game tracks. I'm gonna redo it. Because why not? This doesn't have the charger, but yeah. This is number 10. This is a hit and run tune you hear inside since it's a hit and run. Is that 10? Because I heard it so many fucking times. It's bullshit. Every time, on every mission, fucking this shit. But yeah. I think it was in the alien level the most. Like the old 7th level, I think that's why I got it the most. Why are my pants falling out? That was random. My booty. It's nothing. Ugh, it's at number 10 because this one just sucked. Nipples. Number 9 is this Wii Sports, and it's also it's for a few reasons. What the fuck? Who cares if you're at 5%? I don't care. This thing won't even let me do my top 10. Are you serious? Why does my phone hate me? Just let me do a damn top 10, you fucking cunt. No, but this is at number 9 because the golfing and tennis is bullshit. Yeah. Undertale's a lot in this one. There's a lot of Undertale in this one. Let me get that light out of the way. Yeah, the Tortle Boss battle music is at number 8 because I haven't played the game yet. That's why it's right here. This one's here. Like, this alpha theme is here because I just don't like it that much. It's number 7. Now, this is this one. It's number 6. I think. Yeah, this is. No, it is number 6. It's here because the cursoring gets annoying after a while. It's hard. Here's number 5. Classic game. It's here because I just like that game a little bit. This one? Yeah. Gaster's theme? Because of a little theory I think of. It's like, I think Gaster like was the one that put the little signs that you, like before he said the no no no, and then it was Alphys. That's probably how it went. That's why it's here. Next theme. That's number 3. Dog song, just cause. Gabe the dog. That's why. And his theme. Number 2. Can you really guess why though? 2 lyrics. It's like one with Azrael and Frisk, and one with Kara, which I think the one with Kara was actually more touching than the one with Frisk. And the one from, like, the Until the Musical series, just because the guy actually does cry, like, when the music does sound like this, he starts to cry. Like, yeah, you can actually hear the voice start to cry, which I'll probably find this after, I'll probably find after the end of this video, but, yeah. I'll go through them. So 10 was it was Hit and Run from Simpsons Hit and Run. 9 was Wii Sports Top House Green. Number 8 was the boss music for Toriel. That's 8. 7 was Alphys's theme. 6 was the Lumidorf parachute music. 5 was the Overworld 1 theme for the Mario Bros. 3. 4 was the Gaster's theme. 3 was the Dog Song. And 2 is the one you're hearing right now. There's a lot of legends, like I said, but yeah. And after this, I'm gonna try to find the his theme with all those, all three of them. But number one is Reloads. No ad. Very classic game for me. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles smash up the Western Town. And just cause, it was awesome. It was just awesome, but the only mission I hated in it was when, I think I can, if I can find my, on my PS2, I can show you guys. I don't know if this game's in there or not, but, yeah, I'm sure.
Yeah, it's right fucking here.
This game. It's really good. I don't know if it's in there. There it is. It was this one I played the most, though, because... My god. Shit. I got a fucking limited edition kind of book in it, which was weird, but... Yeah. It's there because I played it for a long-ass time. And if I can find my PS2, I might show you guys, like, a little bit of it. But, yeah. Now let me go find those his themes as a bonus. Those his theme with theirs. Really? Really? Hang on. 2 seconds. If it can load. This shit is for 10 hours. This electric zoo is for 10 hours. The running gag. Oh my god. Why? 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 Okay. Anyway. I look for... put his... nipple... his name. That's what it's called in the game. What's it called in the files? So the normal one's just 2 minutes then, oh, you keep, it's number 90 on the list. Go to lyrics, because that's where you can find it mostly, because you're ready. That's not the one I was looking for. It's this one. This one's the first one. I don't want to hear this, but... I don't know if you can hear it. I'll just put it at 8. I'll skip it a little bit. So it's just, okay, so I think it's like right here. And like here's where the actual his theme was in. Listen closely. But he's crying. Yeah, but he's crying in this. That's why this one was like a bit more like bad, because it was like you can actually hear him like going, like making a little cry in this. It's really good. It's really good. Just search a Undertale of the musical. Here's his theme with that. The Azrael Carl lyrics. Of course, Carl's a little bitch, but yeah. No, the purple one's Azrael. The red one's Kara. It's really crazy. And the fresh one is a little bit sadder too, but and I don't want to play them all because, you know. And Fritz is yellow on this one. The song is really sad though, but yeah. But with these words, it makes it like more sadder. I'm gonna go like over like where they both talk or something like that. Go right here. It's mostly Frisk and everybody else talking, like they're just like singing with it. Like they're just like saying like, hey, come with me or something, you know. Yes, yes. Basically, like, I can save you. That's basically what she's trying to say. Yeah. Yeah, she's just trying to not, you know, not do anything. Stuff. It's just, yeah. Well, those are why it was basically there. Like, on the list, but yeah. Was I gaming? Sorry. Undertale in a nutshell, you fall down a hole, you find everybody in, I don't know. What? Oh. Really? Fucking stupid remix. Really? Why is it mostly the fucking... Shut up. Stuff. It's Minecraft and those poise blocks. I'm just kidding. There's an underpants? What? That's nipples. Wait. They played though. That is what the first version sounded like, right? Oh yeah, that's what so it's Minecraft sounds. What's this one sound like? What? Okay. 1.9, okay. What's the sound now? Is it just something? I don't know. Yeah, so it's just now, I guess. I guess I'll just look at this. I'll just end the video, but yeah. I'm just gonna look at this, but yeah, that was a top 10. A little bit of the his theme lyrics, but yeah. If you did like the top 10, put it in the I like the video. And I don't own any of the stuff I was just showing. So yeah. Do the stuff I say in the description, and yeah. Stay amazing. Bye. Peace. Why can't they just keep the old sounds from Minecraft? Like, what the hell? Stupid piece of shit. Minecraft stupid. I'm just kidding. No, the people that made Minecraft were stupid because they were supposed to keep the sounds because they sound better. I'm sorry. It's just those his theme things are really sad, though. Just search other Undertale musical. Or just put, his theme lyrics and you can find it. So, yeah. I did that twice. This is cancer.